call you first.
No, no, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really.
I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. He's been searching for his mother.
The road's that away.
Where would he go? There he is.
No! No! Jesus Christ, no!
Hang in there. I'm coming for you.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Guess what, assholes? Another shooting's going down. Better get over here.
Hello.
Drop it.
I think I've lost a caller.
Just let me go, man.
Wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, no, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really.
I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. Got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where'd he go? And there he is. Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. Let's go. Look on Jax's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it? There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Thank you. appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Decent drug cooks aren't always easy to come by. The Viceroys are protecting this guy and do some major damage here. Yeah, I'm gonna use them. Send a message to any aspiring kitchen crew.
Shit, this is real bad.
Off switch.
Where is that?
Oh! Oh!